It's time to party like it's 1995. For the first time in 25 years, the Bears are set to host the Houston Cougars for a matchup that hasn't been seen since the two squads were in the now-defunct Southwest Conference.
We've talked about that already some as a staff and just the tradition and the rivalry, and we'll build on that as we go throughout the week. But, I have a lot of respect for our rivalry or the history. I've got a lot of respect for Houston right now, just as they stand and how Dana's building that team.
Second-year head coach Dana Holgorsen and the Cougars are coming off of a 4-8 campaign in which they redshirted 35 players, including 5 seniors. Among those coming back are quarterback Clayton Tune, who threw for 1,533 yards and 11 touchdowns last year, as well as a pair of explosive wide receivers in Marquez Stevenson and Keith Corbin, who both have well over 1,000 yards receiving in their collegiate careers.
Seeing Houston on film, it's been pretty cool to watch them. They're super fast. Their quarterback is a great quarterback back there. He can throw the ball. He can run, too. And seeing their receivers, it's going to impose a great challenge for us because they got a lot of speed out there.
The Bears are no slouches on the offensive side of the ball themselves, where they returned 7 starters, including senior quarterback Charlie Brewer. Brewer is the only returning FBS quarterback who had 20 or more passing touchdowns and 11 or more rushing touchdowns in the 2019 season.
Charlie hasn't had a bad day yet of camp. You know, he's leading this offense. You know, he's putting the ball where it needs to be. And you can just tell he's playing with a confidence about himself. I'm excited for Charlie. I think this is going to be a big year for him.
The Bears and the Cougars are set for an 11 a.m. kickoff at McLean Stadium on Saturday, and the game will be televised on Fox. For Lariat TV News, I'm Nate Smith.